sons of bitches.
Shit, Lieutenant. We burned this place to the ground.
Yeah, I can see that, Corporal. Thank you. Field note 2043. Making a scheduled stop at Site 211 to initiate Phase 4 of our study. We discovered that the entire nesting site, and everything else, has been completely destroyed. Burned out by the local civilian population.
The Deschutes County Militia.
Yes, the Deschutes County fucking Militia. Do you know how much work we've just lost?
To be honest, Lieutenant, I don't know what the hell we're doing out here most of the time.
No, of course you don't. What we were doing, Corporal, was studying a flock of Corvus Corax Principalis mutans.
Crows. Infected crows. The locals call them criers.
No, not crows. Ravens. There's a huge distinction in that, you know, they are completely different species.
Okay.
Do you know how rare it is for a viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease to migrate from mammals to birds?
Rare?
Yeah, rare. And now these militia assholes have set our research back by months. Come on. Another nesting site's been located north of the Klamath Marsh. That's where we're headed next.
Got it. Fire it up. We're out of here.